No.
For a berth in the AFC Championship game, off we go in the divisional round of the NFL playoffs.
This will make it into the end zone. And no run back here, so they'll bring it out to the 25. Time to see what Patrick Mahomes can do here with his first possession. The quarterback out of Texas Tech getting set to lead this. KC Chiefs offense.
And he and his team, they were the beneficiaries of a first round bye earned by a tremendous regular season. He'd been a little bit nicked up, so he could use the rest. And I'm sure his team.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. A bad start there. A big loss on their first play from scrimmage. It's second down. Another try after the first down sack. Mahomes, this pass going to be caught by Hardman. He's at the 30, 10, and all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Mecole Hardman, 81 yards, and the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead.
Well, this has been a quick strike offense all season long, finding many different ways to manufacture big plays.
They had a big playoff preview today in the papers, and it was about who would set the tone. Well, they just set the tone right there.
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. From the six. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line.
At their own 30-yard line.
So first and 10 now from the 30. Shotgun now for Brady. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And that's caught inside the 30.
We saw these guys have some big plays in their wild card win last week. They're going to need to continue to put up plays like we just saw there if they hope to continue to move on in these playoffs.
Complete to Odell Beckham. A 41-yard gain. First down, Browns.
So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. From the gun, it's Brady. He finds Smith out of the backfield. And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. First and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. And he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down.
A loss of 2 brings up second and goal at the Chiefs' 5-yard line.
Now Brady, and this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. Rob Gronkowski there to make the grab. And the Browns are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
Get down near the goal line, this is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury, and it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run and he finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
So that drive, 4 plays, and it's capped off by the Browns' touchdown. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And down he goes just shy of the 25. Now, penalty marker is down. Let's see what that's about.
Got it.
set him up with not great field position.
Not at all when you tack on the penalty. But that field position after the return wasn't terrific. It's not a great starting field position.
In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Michael Pierce, in all of his 340-pound glory, gets the sack.
He's taken down back at his own 8-yard line.
After the sack on first down, Mahomes completes it to Hardman. Mahomes, they get 14 back, but it leads now to a third down.
Complete to Mecole Hardman.
Mahomes looks to throw on third down. And he'll go down just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
And, partner, I would guess that in his headset he was hearing from his coach, it's third down, don't take a sack. And in this case, he's able to avoid the pressure and get out of there. He doesn't get the first down, but he does turn a possible loss into positive yardage.
The Browns drive about to get started. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display.
Six yards was the pickup on the last completion, so here's second and four. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Working from the gun, it's Brady. The open man is Smith. And he is going to have a Browns first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Two catches now in this divisional round matchup. That one, a first down.
First down.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
It's a gain of five.
From the gun, Brady. He gets it into the hands of Gronkowski. Complete. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. Brady. He finds Beckham. Complete. Two catches now in this divisional round matchup. That one, a first down.
Beckham Jr. A gain of 13 yards. First down, Cleveland.
Operating from the gun, Brady. And that is incomplete.
Intended for
Gronkowski, the intended target.
Brady's pass.
And that'll bring up second down. Gronkowski again, he was the intended target. And that'll make it third down. The Kansas City defense tough to throw on there, and now it's fourth down. Rohrwasser's kick is good.
The kick is good.
And the Browns are out to a 3-0 lead. So in the end, they had the ball for 10 plays, but the drive gets them 3, not 6.
Is it okay if I give credit to both sides on this one?
Absolutely.
All right, let's start defensively. They hung in there. 10-play drive. But they stiffened when they got close to the goal line, made them kick a field goal. For the offense, 10-play drive. They might be a little disappointed they got a field goal, but they moved the ball down the field with dispatch and came away with points.
Mahomes now on first down. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down.
Yard gain brings up second and 9 at the 27-yard line.
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Gets this one to Le'Veon Bell.
Mahomes pass.
It'll be a gain of 8 yards. And that's going to make it third down and less than a yard. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And that's going to be a Chiefs first down as the tackle made it about the 43-yard line. 7 yards there. Good enough to move the sticks.
First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
10-7 our score after one right here on EA Sports.
10, Chiefs 7.
Right back to Edwards-Helaire on first down. And much there at all. Maybe a yard up to the 43.
Taken down.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine.
Not the kind of game that we'll go absolutely crazy for, but it's the kind of game that you need to have when you're running back in the NFL and Clyde Edwards-Helaire with that low center of gravity and strength. He's going to get those tough, gritty yards for you when necessary.
So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now, right at the 40. But when this ball's tipped and intercepted, picked up by Denzel Ward. Now the return here is stopped at the 35-yard line. For the Browns, good starting field position as they have it first and 10 at their 35-yard line. From the gun, Brady. Looking left side, it's complete. He's got it. 7 yards, the pickup there.
It's a gain of seven.
Able to get seven on that first down pass play. Second and three. Operating from the gun, Brady. He'll let it go deep for Beckham.
Brady's pass.
Oh, he'll want that one back. Incomplete. He doesn't drop too many in that department. Third down. And that is incomplete.
That could be the stop this defense needed to get them back on track. They've been pretty well dissected by the offense here in the first half. After that possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
This is brought in at the 21. There will be 37 yards there on the punt.
The Chiefs take
it. And it's Chiefs football, first and 10.
28-yard line.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And only able to get two here. Stopped at the 30. That catch good for only a couple.
It's second and eight at the 30-yard line.
To throw again on second down. Mahomes.
Oh, I can't get my feet on that one. I thought he was getting close to breaking that one big. But in the end, give some credit to the defense. Finding a way to get to him and forcing a third down.
And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely. He's been under constant duress this entire game. I don't know if he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a long way to go in this football game. Return team. So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards. Brady now on first down. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by Melvin Ingram. And they will take over at the 29-yard line.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at the 29-yard line.
On first down, Mahomes. And he'll look underneath here for Edwards-Helaire. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Now Edwards-Helaire. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down.
Right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Second and 10.
On second down, here's a keeper by the QB. He's going to be sacked back at the 23-yard line. After the sack, things get a little tougher here. Third and long for Mahomes and the Chiefs.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big sack. And able to get him down, but he does reach the five. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
First and goal at the 5-yard line.
They'll run with Edwards-Helaire. And he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. On second and goal, here's the option. And he'll be stopped up after only a couple of yards as he gets it down to the 5.
Tackle made at the 5-yard line.
A big one coming in this divisional round playoff, third and goal. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining.
We remind you, as we've done all year, that coming up at halftime, we will visit with Jonathan Coachman, standing by in Orlando. He'll let you know what's going on here on a very eventful divisional round weekend. The Browns D locked in on third down, brings up fourth.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
Good drive, gets him inside the five, but they could not punch it in.
And credit the defense, too. Make sure that that happens, because that was the old bend but don't break approach. Made sure they contained them when they absolutely had to and forced the field goal attempt that went through.
Taking it about the one. And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line.
At their own 23-yard line.
Tom Brady leads the offense out for their next possession. And he comes out on the heels of an interception he threw last time they had the ball.
Yeah, and you know, the quarterbacks that I know that are the best ones, the ones that really know how to lead their team, they tell them, that's on me. That's my bad. But let's go back out there and move ahead again, guys. We can get this done.
One good thing for him, it did only lead to 3 points and not a touchdown after that turnover.
Big thanks to the defense.
And they're able to get this one across the 35. 15 yards is the pickup there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. This is caught by Antonio Brown. Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts as they'll get a chance to talk it over after picking up the first down. From the gun, Brady. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. Actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
He's got his big tight end, Gronkowski. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. Rob Gronkowski with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Browns have moved out in front.
And that lead is now 7 with a chance to go to 8 or more if they want to get crazy here, which we don't expect. But I just know the way the game's being played with the analytics, there's going to be a lot more of going for 2 in a lot of situations, isn't there?
Yeah, there's going to be. And I think their focus is they don't want to give up anything going into the lockers on the other, and just a little bit of time left on the clock.
Yeah, they don't want to do anything to erase the good.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Inside of a minute left in the half, does the fact that you're down on the scoreboard influence what you do, or I guess don't do, on this final drive?
It certainly does.
Mahomes hit, he lost the football, but it looks like the Chiefs are going to get it back. The Chiefs now going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining in this first half. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. Throwing is Mahomes on third. And he's going to lose a yard or two, taken down behind the line.
Patrick Mahomes sacked.
Here's Tommy Townsend now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. His first punt, 45 yards. This looks good as well. With it is Brown. It's a 45-yard punt and 8 on the return. And the Browns will take over, first and 10. Tom Brady leads the offense out for their next possession. Yeah, he's looked pretty good. Does have the one interception, but 2 touchdown passes so far. Your analysis?
They'll take the offset. When you talk about throwing 2 touchdown passes, no one wants to see an interception thrown, but those things happen in the course of a ball game and over the course of a season. But throwing 2 touchdown passes, that's why the team has an advantage. That's what they're looking for more of.
They'll be hoping to make it a 3-to-1 ratio here in the second quarter. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he's down inside the 5 at the 4 before he's out of bounds. A good pick up there, 26 yards.
To his running back out of the backfield.
Now Brady. And that's going to be caught for a Browns touchdown.
Brady's pass complete.
Odell Beckham.
Odell Beckham.
In the final seconds of the first half. And the Browns add on to their lead.
The extra point is good.
A lot of people might call this backyard football. Sometimes just understanding who you've got out wide and who you're going to throw it to. Give him an opportunity to go up and make a play, even when contested. Looks like that one worked out pretty well. The trust factor, in effect.
So 6 seconds, all that remains of this first half as the kick is away. This will be fielded inside the 5. And he takes this near the 25, just a little pass there, call it the 26.
Their own 26-yard line.
Flag coming out as they line up to kneel on it. So it's on to halftime in this AFC division. So I'm waltzing down Main Street, got an umbrella, just a torrential downpour, and I look over, and this guy, stone-faced, wearing a poncho that says, "Don't rain on my parade," and he is just angry. And, we gotta go. I'll tell you the rest later. Here we go, third quarter. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. So first and 10 now from the 30. To throw is Brady. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Unable to get it to Gronkowski that time. And now it's second down. To throw again, Brady. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for offense.
Number 23.
They're able to convert with a gain of 4.
And the Browns first down.
On play action, it's Brady. He'll let it go deep for Beckham. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Jarvarius Ward. But pretty much everything went their way offensively in the first half, but now an interception on the opening drive of the third quarter.
As we know, the key to everything here, don't get careless with the football. The problem is you've got to stay aggressive as well. So where's the line between being aggressive and attacking and being overly aggressive? I think they just crossed it on that one.
Tackle made at the 16-yard line.
On 2nd and 9, Mahomes. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble. And it's complete to Kelsey. And he will have a Chiefs first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. His first reception of the divisional round matchup, and it's good for a first down as well.
At the 32-yard line.
Working from the gun, Mahomes rolling to his left. And he's going to have just a couple here with a marker on the field as well.
Holding offense.
Well, there have been a ton of sacks. They were just trying to prevent another.
So what you're telling me is the conventional way has not really worked for them, huh?
Not at all.
Not at all. So he tries to grab him here, and they still get caught.
Mahomes hit. He lost the football. And I think the Browns got it. They did.
Mahomes on the keeper.
Playing in snow brings so many other factors into the game. It's not just trying to take care of the ball, and we just saw there that that's difficult to do, but just trying to keep your feet and carry out your assignments and make sure you're comfortable while you're out there playing. Are you warm enough in your clothes?
And Brady going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 6-yard line.
The drive will begin with a run by Edwards-Helaire. He's going to have the first down past the 20. And he is out of bounds all the way up near midfield. An outstanding pickup there for the Chiefs. 42 yards. Trailing here in the third, and that run might just be the spark that this offense needs.
And don't you just get the sense that he's going around, not just in the huddle, but looking over the...
bench and saying, ball, give me the ball. Let me carry this thing home.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
You get the sense that they're saying, we're not playing up to what we're capable of, and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone, that they should now have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. Brings up from the gun, it's Mahomes. And they're going to get him. He's taken down for a sack back at the 47-yard line.
This offensive line flat out cannot handle this pass rush. We've seen it demonstrated time and time again to the tune of 7 sacks in this game thus far.
First kick, 47. This one looks good as well. Now Brown. It'll be a net of 39. 41-yard punt, 2 on the return. And the Browns will take over with a first and 10 deep in their own territory. Now a first and 10 at the 11. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Over the middle to Beckham. And he'll be pulled down as a penalty flag will rain in as well. And that would appear to be a face mask.
Defense.
So they'll take the yardage and tack on 15 more for the face mask.
Talk about a play that absolutely costs you in the end. Just trying to do your job, right? Trying to get him on the ground. Next thing you know, they'll march off another 15 against your squad.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
A gain of 21 yards. First down, Cleveland.
On first down, Brady. It's caught on the right side at Smith. And he'll be taken down at the 44-yard line.
Gain of 5. Brings up
second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down. Goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it. They come up now 3rd and 5 following the incomplete pass. Now Brady again.
5 yards.
He'll let it go deep for Beckham. And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. Picked off inside the 10. And he brings it back to right around the 26-yard line.
Oh, and that's a nice job defensively to get a piece of the football. He's going to pop it into the air, and then it's the tip drill. And good concentration by him to react to it and pull in the interception.
The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And down on the scoreboard, certainly needing to avoid what happened on the last drive, punting the football.
Sense of urgency.
And he will not make it back to the line of scrimmage as he's going to be taken down. Sheldon Richardson able to collapse the pocket, get to him, and drop him for a loss of a yard. But to try again after the sack. Mahomes hit, he lost the football. And this is picked up by the Browns. And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line.
I don't care what the scoreboard says, partner. You know who's winning this game right now?
Mother Nature?
Yes, indeed. Precipitation's winning in a big way. Sloppy, sloppy. All these turns.
And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. The fourth touchdown pass of the game for Tom Brady. And the Browns take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in. And the lead will grow by one more. Well, after their wild card round game last week, you and I said, well, they played pretty well. Maybe they got a shot at keeping this one close. They've done more than keep this one close.
Yeah, they've made quite a statement, haven't they? And I don't know if it was the week off that hurt this defense, but they've been flat from the get-go. And that's always a coach's fear, okay? You earn the open week, but you wonder how they'll respond with that extra time off.
And it seems like they've been running uphill all game. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over. The other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
They're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. And this Browns defense coming to life. They get him behind the line for a second straight play. 2 yards the loss, and now they go from second and two to a tough third and four. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Now Mahomes. He's got his man. That's Hardman. And he will have a Chiefs first down. They needed four. He doubled that. He wound up getting eight. That'll put him north of 100 yards receiving now in this divisional round game. And it's a first down. Mahomes now on first down. Complete. The tight end, Kelsey. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. To throw, it's Mahomes. Steps away. And now he's going to use his legs. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. Maybe not exactly what they had in mind, but that scramble good for six and a first down.
First and ten at the
on play action, it's Mahomes. Caught, Kelsey, left side. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. Nice play for Kansas City, picking up the first 18 yards that time. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Under pressure, and down he goes. They sack him back at the 36. J.J. Watt able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble. Ninth play of the drive now on third and a country mile. Now here's Mahomes. And now another turnover as this one's intercepted. Greedy Williams picks it off. Now a first and 10 at the 11.
I'm not sure, Brandon, we've seen a sloppier played game this year for a team on offense. Turn it over four times and expect to win? No chance whatsoever. And look, I have no idea what the ratio is about turnover four times and how that correlates to winning or losing, but I'll guarantee you, it's not very good.
On second and 11 now. Brady finding a safety valve here. That's complete. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. Give him seven on the play, and that'll lead here to a third down. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. A loss of a yard, and it brings up fourth.
I have zero rooting interest in either team in this game. I only want a good game. But with all the offense we've seen from them tonight, It's kind of nice to see the defense step up and make a big play.
Yeah, I was wondering if they were ever going to get him in the backfield. Nice to see him get a stop. So possession goes over here on the punt. And out will come the offense as they take over. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. He'll find his running back, Edwards-Helaire. It'll be a gain of six, and that'll make it a second down. Looking to throw is Mahomes. They'll set up the screen to Edwards-Helaire. And that play goes nowhere. Taken down, losing yardage at the 50, right at midfield.
Taken down, back at the 50-yard line.
From midfield, here's Mahomes. Looking for his tight end on the corner. It's complete.
Travis Kelce. That's good.
Give him 13 yards there and a Kansas City first down.
First and 10 at the...
Now it's Mahomes again. To the right side, it's Kelce. A good gain of 9 before he's brought down at the 28. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and 1.
Second and a yard.
Mahomes to throw once more. That to his running back, Edwards-Helaire. And he's able to get it to the edge of the red zone at the 20-yard line. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And the Chiefs are going to be set up with a first and goal here as the tackle made at the 9. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. His pass caught at the 4. And he's able to get it down to the 2-yard line. Nice gain of 8 that time, but it's second and goal. That's caught at the 3. And this will result in him losing yardage back to the 3. It'll be a loss of... And he's got Hardman in the end zone. Touchdown, Kansas City.
Hardman!
Mecole Hardman. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Chiefs are able to cut into this lead. And he puts it through.
And that touchdown puts us in a position to have a discussion, doesn't it? Now, it'll be a 2-score game after the conversion.
Yeah, I mean, there's no doubt for the 2-score game, they're going to have to onside kick it. We'll just see if they've got a miracle up their sleeve.
And you wonder what onside kicks they're going to use and in what sequence if they hope to have a chance to win this game.
Try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. The Chiefs will use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Brady gonna throw here. Man open left side is Brown. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. The Chiefs quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Crease can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, so that doesn't help. Now they're looking up at a 3rd and 9 situation.
Brings up 3rd down.
And they'll lose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line. A 5-yard loss there is going to bring up 4th down. It's
So out comes the field goal team now for the second time here today. This to make it a three-score game late. Rohrwasser's kick is good. And that'll push the lead up to 17.
34.
So the drive stalls out inside the 15-yard line, but they do get three.
And I've talked with enough players nowadays that when they have these types of kicks, that no one says to their guy, hey, that's just like making an extra point, piece of cake. Because their sport's not a piece of cake anymore. But kicking a field goal from that distance, just give him confidence and let him knock it through.
At their own 28-yard line.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And there is a lot of shock in the stadium. The top seed, the favorites, really getting handled thus far in this divisional round and getting close to a disappointing one-and-done scenario in these playoffs. And with inside of 10 seconds, 8 to be precise, we get whistles and a timeout on the field. Mahomes now on first down. He's going to let it fly. And incomplete. An excellent play downfield. Should have been picked off, really. But second down instead.
It's now second and 10.
One final try for Mahomes. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Grant Delpit. And that will write a finish to this ball game. The Browns going to roll on as we say so long, everybody. Thanks for watching. So that'll do it for my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaughton. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. From Kansas City, so long, everybody.
Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I'm ready. Get money, you ain't trying to get. kick it. Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? With the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dogs from. Way back then, claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the lady go miss? Ay, how she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah, don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it, yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought.
hoes hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their coke cases. Marathon run, I'm a slow pacer. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And if we pulling up with the whole squad, I get ready to told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my go yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker, if y'all in denial. I get the chip on them and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo? Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Young, hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. I don't want parts to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex. Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket. Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. Ooh, I'm a mess, girl, I'm a ooh. It's all a finesse. Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Young, hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Head to toe designer. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drill, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in and dropped on the 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah. I got it right in the end. Ay. Now we on top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy.
We had to get it from A to B.
Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins in the world suspended. I told them
what I told them.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in, I've been on 10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dummy to doubt? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the
what?
I'm in the day, I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the
what?
You in the way, either you rolling or rolling the dust. You ready, so what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Trying to keep the people stable the way I feel. I might it all up the way you feel. You might do it for the buck. All black,
born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me. I can't see. He picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry. Don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. Can't watch TV. It's all a lot. Time to try and go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. It's all too. We're talking about your brother protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you